had he chopped the head. And they chopped off the head, and all that's left is the body. And the disciples, watch this, come and get the body. And I'm trying to figure out, why did they come get the body when the head has already been chopped? Okay, y'all in a slow class. Let me see if I can help you. See, what God is looking for is a mature church. That even when the pastor gets cut. Oh, y'all ain't talking back to me. Even when the leader is under attack. Still go forward. Be seated. I'm coming to get you. All right. The disciples came and got the body because they were letting the enemy know, you got a piece of me, but you didn't get all of me. There's more of me left than what you took.
Lord, I thank you for my life, for my life. Lord, I thank you for every victory in you I've seen, and all the moments I know, Lord, it was you who kept me. So I thank you for my life. And I watched you take my family from there to here. And when times were a little rough, God, I know you were near. Thank you, Jesus. And the moments I thought I'd fail, I was reminded of your nails. So and if I never live to see another day, there's nothing I would change or take away. I've had so many ups that they far outweigh my downs. Lord, I thank you for my life. For every victory in you. life. Yeah.